What's going on, guys? GamerGogo, aka GamerGogo here. Here with another video, and today we're gonna be playing some Revelations of Mafia on round 9. And yeah, I just need to go get the last shield part to build a shield. And I'm actually gonna go hit box, see if I can get one of weapons. Sorry, I haven't uploaded in a long time. I just been caught up on stuff at school and everything. Yeah, I actually played earlier on and I made it to round 51 by myself. I'll actually upload that today or tomorrow. I don't know when I'll upload it, but I'll upload it. Longer than Richtofen required in order to advance his agenda, whatever it may be. So yeah, let's get right into the gameplay. Just gonna grab this last shield part and I can build a shield. Grab this. It's right here and all. Oh my god, yes.
Did no one else see this fascinating object?
The box is in the starting room. Let's go. That's like my favorite the place in the box, guys, Samantha, if you ever realize that.
We did save her.
It's my favorite place ever. Crap, aren't we? Gun. Let's go.
Oh, you are most different weapon. Where have you been hiding?
Oh. A banshee?
I no longer need to bury my emotions, especially with this weapon in my hands.
I'm breaking. We've got the thunder gun again? What the heck? How'd that work? I don't know how that would work. Itself. Arnie, yes, dude.
I think I have seen more.
That was good. That was a good hit. Hot thunder gun. I got Bricky. And I got Arnie's. Nice. And I go build a shield.
Does it come with warranty?
Oh my god, that scared me, guys. Oh my god. I actually flinched like in real life. Oh my god. I'm so scared. Don't even have an age backup control. Boom, boom, and boom. Kill me first. Woke up, 360. Hopefully I get double points. I'm gonna use zombies so I can get more points back up punch my thunder gun. Always comes first, guys. Thunder gun come. The wonder weapon comes first. Cause if you upgrade thunder gun or pot gun, you get more points. And you can back up punch your secondary weapons. Just chain these real quick. Fire so. I'll go get that round, right? Arnie.
I should keep distance from tentacles. I am seeing too many tentacles today.
I see, alright, we got it again. P Peacekeeper, let's go, dude. Let's go. Dude. Let's go, guys. You got Peacekeeper and Thundergun. The best duo. Trying to get a Polticon, but I guess. If you get a Polticon Thundergun, you will die, guys. Because you will waste that ammo eventually. And you will die. That's why I want to have one of the one. I want to have, I need a mule kick. I just train them up and then shoot them. I just shoot them all at once. I just train them up and then shoot them, guys. So that's zombies and. Oh, double points. Wow, I get double points at the end of the round. Are you kidding me?
Double points!
I am only attempting to cover basic expenses.
Okay, guys, we're good. Guys, Revelation is one of my favorite maps. This is like down one of my favorite maps, guys. What map's your favorite, guys? Just leave it down in the comment section below. I'd love to know your guys' favorite map. But Revelation is probably one of my favorite, just cause it has Thundergun and Apotheca is one of my favorite guns. Nathan was actually on, he just got off. But yeah, tomorrow we will probably make a video. Cause actually, we actually have to go tomorrow and he has to get off at like 8, so he can't get on anymore. Sucks for him. Oh. Boom. Infinite ammo, like give it to us. Guys, I don't really need it.
Times will be changing soon for Nikolai.
I'll be good as a fire cell later. That's what I need. It's got a notification on my phone, so I'm looking over.
I could never love anything with more than four.
After this, I'm agreeing to Peacekeeper, no doubt. Peacekeeper is actually good, guys. Good with Deadwire. Peacekeeper is like so good. This one was just for the Godmass, nice.
You hunt in pack, huh?
And a round? Oh. Let's say that was easy. Okay, pack up punches. That is Shamash. Like he's a Peacekeeper, guys. Oh my god. Freaking Margos keep on spawning, dude. I keep on completing those things for the God Mask and keep on Margos keep on spawning. Open your mouth, you faggot. kill it. Oh my god, dude. Open, open, open. Piss off with those things, dude. Okay. I know who you are. Piss off already, dude. Whenever Sister Coach is a wreck with the Peacekeeper, guys. I just put away my Wonder Weapon, but I'm almost low ammo for that.
I survived many battles. Why would this be different?
I survived many battles. Many with this one. Dang. Okay. That was close, guys. I almost got trapped. Death machine.
At least now I do not
put that away.
Which one I kill first? I hate hard decisions.
We'll get Mule Cake and then try to get Patron.
Insect make big splat.
I have aftertaste and wall power. We got perks now, nice. Old house. What are new engine negation, dude? I don't like it. Up, 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 up. Need a little revive. You need a little revive. Oh, I'm gonna go grab the free perk in Rising Jaw. You need a little revive. Should I get aftertaste? I have aftertaste. So. Hoggy wall power. What's that? No one wants wall power, boy. Boy, boy,
you could accomplish something.
Boy, oh my god, 2,500 goblin. Oh my god, you guys, it won't give me it. I just got this free perk. Just waiting for the power to turn on, guys. I'll be on my way. Finally, guys, it turned on. Okay, guys. A little bit of technical difficulties. My controller actually died on me. I don't know. Oh. And I'm in the glitch. Nice. Nice, guys. Should I stay here? Oh my god. I'm not gonna stay there. Ain't about that life, boys. How's it low? Okay, guys, I don't know why. I don't know why it's low. Well, I'm just waiting for that power to turn back on so I can get my free perk. Again? Why does it keep on telling me that? Okay, guys, I'm gonna do something real quick. Just put up in here. Out of my hair. Oh, again. Oh my god. Boom. No. I'm just making a video. Is that just my sister?
Huh?
Huh? What? The viewers don't know your name, so you have to tell them.
What's my name?
Your name is, Vanessa, guys. Her name is Vanessa.
Who gave you this deer?
Wait, what?
Who gave you this deer? That's strong, yeah. I can break it right here.
Oh, I got headshot, deadshot, guys. Not the best, but I'll take it. And that's myself. Okay, I couldn't get a glitch anymore. These are weird perks. I got Quick Revive, Juggernaut, and Deadshot. This looks all random. You know what? Might as well get a new shield. No zombies, just break mine. Oh, you know what? You know what? Let me just do this. What the heck? Hopefully that's dead wire, guys. Let me have a freaking gun.
As they say,
oh my god. Turn. Aw. Oh. Let me turn my gun for a second. I was like, what the heck? And it went in. Boom. Alright, guys. Start the next round. I'm on 14. Freaking fly. Piss off. Freaking annoying, dude. Those gay flies. So annoying. Poke up, poke up, poke up, poke up, poke up.
I am ready for you all. Look how far he went.
Dude, oh my, I love Nikolai's line so much. Look how far he went.
I am sorry, comrade. Truly sorry.
He burped, he burped, he derp. Turn that nigger. Turn that butthole. And get these. Kill them, kill them. Oh, nice. Not all of them, not all of them, not all of them. Nice. Keeping a zombie for me, bro. Thank you. Should I go? Oh, I should go get double tap. Yes, I should go get double tap. I'm gonna go get double tap. Dang, that door's not even open. Cause it feels so right. Nah, man, we feel so right. Put it in the park and grab my guitar. So go sing from the heart. Girl, you sure got the beat in my chest pumping. Hell, I can't get you out of my head. Baby, you a song. I just singing a song, guys, just ignore me. Cruise down the back road, blowing stop signs to the middle. Maybe a little bump down. Okay, I'll stop, guys. You're probably like, what is this guy doing? I thought he was making a Black Ops video. Not anymore. So, guilty, guys. I'm just kidding. Don't get off the video, please. Damn, bro. I'm already 216. I'm like, don't even need max ammo. I'm just kidding, guys. And nope. Let's go to the apothecary servant. Let's go to the apothecary servant and turn around. I think I said the only thing that's gonna kill after round 45 will be the apothecary servant and turn around. And like dead wire on guns and stuff. Only the abilities. It was like the only thing that he, cause he's been like on 70, guys. Strong cup of chords sang from my heart. I'm just kidding, guys. So if you guys are enjoying, please leave a like, comment down, subscribe. And hope you guys enjoy the video. Hope you guys are actually enjoying it so far. It's been fun making it. Oh crap. Let me kill these guys.
I have one bear armored division. Could you imagine armored bear?
Dang, that's nasty. Have you guys ever had cornbread and like the aftertaste of it? Oh, it's so nasty.
Serve as a warning.
I just said cornbread. And I have the aftertaste. It's pretty nasty. Oh, why have that? What's that? Oh, I thought it was max ammo. It's like the only reason I came over here. I'll take it anyways. Doesn't barricade those things right there, but
such barriers should have been field tested.
I'll keep it. I'm gonna go get a milk kick and I wanna do all that stuff right there. Oh crap. Oh, okay.
Did you hear the one about the drug rush? Of course you did. Fucking stereo.
What do I have? Fireworks. Oh my god, dude. Zombie still turned. What are you doing? Just die already, dude. Oh, he died. It was better to keep. I should have kept turning. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. Boom. Just train the zombies. Like all of them that are in the round. And then kaboom. With your wonder weapon. I prefer the apothecary servant. I actually prefer the thunder gun. The apothecary servant second. It's just that I just think the thunder gun's better, you know.
Hear my thunder.
But other people say that the apothecary's better. Even Nathan says the apothecary's better. Which I don't believe, but he's my friend, so.
One, two, three, five, four,
I need max ammo.
Nine,
I lost count. Chill, dude. Chill, dude.
It will all be over.
It will all be over. Soon. Boom. I'm freaking max ammo, boys. Let's go, dude. Get wrecked. Don't run. Piss off with those things, dude. Come on. Things piss me off. Max ammo, boys. Max ammo and 8 double points. Yes. Let's go, guys. I got the double points at the beginning of the next round. 24, let's go, guys.
I'm facing out
again.
Do not try to encourage my greed.
Heck yeah. So I can get some double points, boys. And a fire set, and a death machine. And that. And an instant. Oh my. I need a fast hand. I need to go buy perks. I don't think I have unquenchable. Boys.
Fresh ammo always lowers stress levels.
That's nice. Looking great. I wish in Revelations they had all the perk machines. Dang it, dude.
We have traveled far, but this machine has been our most constant ally.
Should I get it? Oh my god, dude, no.
It's no monkey bomb, but it makes very good use of his tentacles.
No, again, dude. Not again. I don't want that.
Like this weapon, I too
turn again? Oh my. Oh my goodness. Throw it. Oh my god, that was so close, guys. Get it already, get my last turn. Last turn. What I get? Fireworks, are you joking, dude?
Nier than it has ever been.
Oh, that pisses me off. A lot, guys.
You are nothing to me.
How much did I get? Please give me my... The pants are so long. I like having the pants are... Oh, I need a shield, wait. Say for the motherfucker. You got to be my chest pumping. Alright, guys. The video's getting pretty long. I'm gonna end it off here, and I'll start part 2. And...